Hi everyone, welcome back in our brand new tutorial. And yeah, it's been a long time since I uploaded my last video, but from now I will definitely try to upload videos more often. And today in this tutorial I'm going to talk about ChatGPT. Yeah, it is one of the current trending topic on the internet, and today we will see what ChatGPT can do for us. Okay, and before we start, if you guys are new in my channel, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video, then please do let me know in my comment section. Now first open your browser and search for ChatGPT, and from here you have to open this first link. And if you scroll down a little bit, then you will find a try ChatGPT button. Or if you scroll down to the footer section, you will find the ChatGPT here also. So you have to just click one of this link. So I'm going to click this one. And now if you already have an account, then just log in. And if you don't have any account, then create an account by sign up. Okay, so after creating an account, you will find the interface like this. Here you will find some examples. You will find the capabilities of this tool and you will find the limitations as well. And using this ChatGPT tool, I will try to create a contact us form using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. And now I will check if this ChatGPT can write some HTML, CSS and JavaScript code for creating a contact us form. So for doing that, just go to here, and here we have to just give a command, and this ChatGPT tool will try to follow this command. So now first of all, I will just type write a HTML code for a contact us form and then type enter. And here you can see that it is writing some instructions and it is writing the code. And here we can see the ChatGPT have created a form tag, and then it is creating some levels, inputs and text areas and a button and then form. And that is the pretty much of the code. So I will simply copy this code from here, and you can read these specifications also. That's it, it is done. Now I will simply copy this code from here, and then I will go to my code pen, and then I will paste the code inside my code pen HTML section. Now save. And in the right section here, you can see that it does create a name level, text area and the email section, and then the button also. Now I will try to add some stylings also. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to write another command, and this time it will be add CSS also. Let me see if this ChatGPT follows my this small command. Okay, now here you can see that it is writing the CSS code also. Okay, it is writing the styles, and it has written the styles for the form, for the levels, and for the input and text areas, and for the button also. Okay, it is styling some. Okay, so here you can see that it is writing the form tag again. Okay, so this is the stylings and the form tag also. Now I will add another command, and this time I will try to add JavaScript also. And now I want to see how this ChatGPT implement the functions for this contact us form. Now just type enter, and let's see. Here you can see that it is writing the JavaScript part also for the validation purpose. Okay, here is the script tag. We have a function validate form, and it is creating some variables and it is taking the elements. And here we have a if section. Okay, so here we have email return and validate the message field. Okay, so the form is valid. Okay, if the form is valid. Okay, so now here you can see that it is writing the form tag again. Okay, it is creating the HTML tag again. Okay, so here you can see that it has written the form, it has written the form and the script tag also. So what I will do, I will simply copy this code, and then I will just paste it here. That's it. Okay, so now here you can see that we have our name, email and then message. Okay, so now what I will do is I will simply go to the top, ChatGPT has already written some style sheets also. So I will simply copy these stylings from here. So copy the stylings and then go to the form and then paste it here. Okay, so here you can see that we have a proper contact us form. We have the scripts for the validation part. We have a stylings for the style sheet, and we have the form tag. We have the HTML form tag for the HTML structure. And this is so cool, guys. Here you can see that without writing a single line of code by ourselves, we have created a contact us form using ChatGPT. Now I really want to see if our script validation part is working or not. Here you can see that it is the validate form function. I want to see if this function actually works or not. Here you can see that we have a name field. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just click on the submit button without writing anything. And here you can see that we have an notification. Here it is saying that please enter your name. So I will simply write a name. And then I will simply click submit button again. And now it is saying that we have to write an email address. So let me just write an email address. That's it. Now let's type submit again. And now it is saying that please enter a message. Okay, so I will simply write hi. And now if I click on the submit button, I know it will not work because we are working on our code pen, but I really want to see what happens. So if I click the submit button and the form just vanished, and here is our contact us form again. And guys, here you can see that without writing a single line of code by ourselves, we can create some really cool things using ChatGPT. And here you can clearly see that the ChatGPT is created this contact us form by writing HTML, CSS and JavaScript code. And I was wondering if the script part will work or not, but yeah, I think it is working. Here you can see that it is doing all the validation part for the contact us form, and the stylings are also working, and the form is also correct. And yeah, if the ChatGPT can write HTML, CSS and JavaScript code, then I hope you guys already know that this ChatGPT can write various other programming languages as well. And yeah, it is very exciting news for us. And I have one question for you guys. Let me know in my comment section if this ChatGPT is good for us or not. And if you guys have created any cool things using ChatGPT, then let me know that in the comment section as well. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys really do, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. See you guys in our next tutorial.